You should really be more careful.
No, wait, I think you might be my soulmate. He drives a Ferrari with no license plates? Maybe he's not as innocent as I thought.
Natalia, are you okay? What's wrong?
No, nothing. I'm good.
Really? You're gonna lie to me? Okay, guess I'll leave you alone.
Fine, but you have to swear not to tell the boss.
So your soulmate saved your life, and now you've gone soft and don't want to kill him.
That's true, except for the going soft part.
Well, now the boss is going to kill you.
I know, this is why we can't tell him. You promised, remember?
I know. I'm not the one that has a debriefing with him tonight, though.
You eliminated him?
Yes, sir, I did.
That's a good girl. Did anyone see you?
No, no one saw me.
Very good. Very good.
Actually, I should be going now, so...
Get back here. It's time to teach you a lesson about lying. It's time to teach you a lesson about lying.
Oh no, Natalia. Can I stay at your place tonight? I don't think I can make it back home. I can't believe he didn't kill you.
Yeah, well, right now I'm kind of wishing that he did. He said I have one more chance to finish the job. I don't even know how he knew I was lying.
Actually, I think I do.
Because you told him?
That is for thinking I would ever do that. Come on.
Okay, then how did he know?
I think your soulmate is the boss's son.
What? You're sure you saw him in the boss's driveway?
Yep, I took a picture of his car. This is him, right?
Yeah, damn it, that's him. I don't understand this. If he's his son, then why does he want me to kill him?
I don't think they get along very well.
Well, the boss gave me 24 hours to get rid of him, and if I don't, I'm dead.
You ready?
Yeah.
I already killed my soulmate. Don't worry, it's not that bad. Natalia, do you see any sign of him?
No, not yet. Wait, scratch that, I think I see him. But he's too far. I need to get closer. Freeze.
Hey, easy now. My dad put you up to this, didn't he?
Yeah, I'm sorry, but I don't have a choice.
Natalia, kick the shark.
You know, you have really pretty eyes.
Flattery isn't gonna work on me.
Well, if you're gonna kill me, then do it. But you're wrong about not having a choice.
What are you talking about?
Listen, I'm willing to help you eliminate my father.
This is your call. Do you trust this guy or not?
You know what? Yeah. I do.
Is it done?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now where's the body?
It's in the trunk.
Show it to me. I want to see it.
There you go. See for yourself.
There's nothing here.
Surprise.
Hey, Dad.
I can't believe you were going to have me kill your own son.
This is a setup? Oh, Natalia. And to think you were my favorite. Have you forgotten about the chips in the back of your heads?
So what? They're just trackers.
No, Gretchen. They're a little more than that. If I die, so do you too.
Fine. Then so be it. Because a life working for you isn't a life worth living.
Natalia, wait.
I have to.
He's bluffing.
I'm not. So be a good girl and put that.
Told you he was bluffing. You two scared the shit out of me.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. I'm just happy to be free.
So, are we gonna address the elephant in the room?
Are you referring to my kill count?
Oh, that's right. He knows your number. Okay, come on, tell me.
I don't want to say it, okay?
Listen, I killed my soulmate for no reason. The only joy I will get is knowing your kill count. Do you really want to deprive me of that joy?
Fine, it's... 269.
I couldn't hear you.
Oh, come on, just say it.
It's 269, okay?
Oh no, you need to change that number right now. Go kill a rat or something.
I'm not gonna go kill a rat. That's not even how the body count works.
Excuse me, I'm looking for a girl. You, come with me.
No thanks.
I wasn't asking, sweetheart.
Hey.
Kay, not gonna lie, that was kinda hot.
I got you, babe.
There's more of them coming.
Looks like I'm changing that number. It's done. This guy better be paying me double. Or I can handle that.
So, did you get your soulmate's number yet?
Yeah, I did. It's 4. How about yours?
Oh, wow. Mine's 60.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I mean, my number's more than that.
I got this guy. You take that one.
Copy that. Nice one.
What the hell? Guess what?
What?
My soulmate's number just got bumped up to 7.
So?
So, that means that he was having, you know, a threesome?
It's not that kind of body count.
It's not? Then what does the number represent?
It's our soulmate's kill count.
So that means that he could see every time I...
Yep.
Oh, this is not good.
You're overreacting.
Do you know what my kill count is?
No, because you won't tell me.
Exactly, because it's really bad.
Oh, please. Is it more than mine?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's not like this guy is a saint.
I know, but 7 compared to my number is like nothing.
Hang on, it's the boss.
So, what do you say?
He wants us to take out our soulmates.
Like, take them out on a date? Or like, eliminate them?
Obviously the second one. You know we can't have attachments.
Well, I'm not gonna do that, are you?
Natalia, you know what our boss will do if we don't.
I really don't want to kill him.
Oh, thank God.
Not you, you idiot.
Natalia, we don't have a choice.
Hey, can you hear me? I'm getting a lot of static on my...
Let me see your hands. This is for killing all my men.
How many did you get?
5,000.
Wow, baby.
This year, I'll be able to talk to you a lot, Daddy.
Actually, honey, I have to go on a business trip, but we can talk when I get back, okay?
Mommy, it's been 2 weeks. Haven't you heard from Daddy yet?
No, honey, I think something might have happened to your father.
Mommy? Your mom needs surgery, but she doesn't have enough words to pay for it. I can pay with mine.
Are you sure? It's gonna cost a lot of words.
So, is my mommy all better now?
Sweetheart, we tried all we could. Your mom didn't make it.
We tracked down one of your relatives. This is your Aunt Hilda.
Hello.
She has a lot of words she can give to you.
She'll need to earn them.
Did you finish all of your chores today?
Good. Here you go.
Only 3.
You're lucky I gave you that. Take out the trash. It's not my fault you didn't get words this year.
No.
This looks like a letter from my...
Did you finish all of your chores today?
Good. Here you go.
Only 3.
You're lucky I gave you that. Take out the trash. It's not my fault you didn't get words this year.
No.
This looks like a letter from my dad. What was this doing in the trash?
Ella, what is in your...
Give me that. Get back. How dare you look through my trash, you nosy little child.
Oh, what? You want me to give you more words now, hmm?
Well, that won't be happening, and this letter isn't from your father, it's from someone pretending to be him. If you go through my trash one more time, you'll never get another word from me again.
You missed a spot, Ella. I'm going to take a nap. You keep cleaning. See you later.
Now's my chance to find the letter. This has to be real. Aunt Hilda tricked him into giving all of his words to her, and now he's stranded? This whole time I thought he was dead. I have to help him, but I need words. I have to help him, but I need words.
Where are you off to? What are you... Oh, today's the first day of school. Well, have fun making friends with no words. Bye, Ella.
Sorry, I can't help you. I'm late for work, kid. Excuse me.
This isn't working. Hey, that old lady looks like she's about to...
Oh! Thank you, dear. I almost fell over. What's your name, dear? Oh, you don't have any words, do you? Well, I have plenty to spare. Here you go.
Thank you. You have no idea how much this means to me.
Of course, honey. Use them wisely. What's that smirk on your face all about? Excuse me. I'm making dinner. Do you want some?
No, thank you.
How did you... Who gave you words? You know what? Let me see that notebook, you secretive little child. Will work for words? You thought you could lie to me? Think again.
How could you not tell me my father was alive?
He writes to you every year, you know. And I always throw his letters in the fire, but this year I got a little sloppy and put it in the trash.
Why would you steal words from him? He's your own brother.
He had millions of words and would never share with me, and neither would your mother, which is why I had to get rid of her.
What?
Your mother's surgery didn't go well for a reason. Look, I needed you to become an orphan.
Why?
So legally I could control your words.
You are sick. but I have a lot of words, and I'm going to send them to my father.
Go ahead.
He needs at least 3,000 to come home.
Well, that's perfect, because I have just enough.
What? Well, then I can't have you doing that. Thanks to your big mouth, you'll be staying in this attic until further notice.
Dad?
It's me, honey. I got your words.
I missed you so much, Ella. Your Aunt Hilda has been arrested, but are you okay?
I am now.
Hi, beautiful. I'm going to be doing my whole face of makeup using only filters. Starting with eyebrows using this filter.
I feel like my eyebrows are close to this already.
We're done with brows. Let's move on. You already knew what I was going to do for contour. My head is definitely a rectangle. I'm built like a Fruit Loops box.
This is almost exactly how I normally do it. I feel like it's going to look really good. Time for some freckles. Let's see what we get. I guess I won't be wearing this makeup outside my house. This is actually not that easy. I picked the random Halloween eyeliner for some spice. Of course, it gave me the most difficult one.
I have no idea if this looks good or not. I should have done eyeshadow first, but all right.
One of my friends just asked me to hang out. Not right now.
Lastly, we are doing some random lips. Come on.
Should I send a picture to my crush like this?
Okay, and this is our final look from all of those filters combined. I don't know how I feel about this. I don't think I'm gonna go outside the house. I kind of killed it. I think I did a good job.
Ooh, a button.
No, don't press that.
Why not?
Nobody knows what it does and we're not allowed to press it.
Why is it there then?
I don't know why it's there, but you're not going to be the one to find out.
What if it's like $1,000,000?
Or what if it literally ends the world? You need to go to school and don't press it while you're there, okay?
Okay, I won't.
I heard that someone got rich from pressing it last year.
What are you guys talking about?
What the button does, we all want to know. Someone told me that it's like a genie, and if you press it, you get 3 wishes. Hey, Bailey, I'll give you $100 if you press the button right now.
Make it 200 and you got a deal.
Easy, you got yourself a deal. You're not really gonna press the button, right?
Yeah, what's the worst that could happen?
Nobody knows, and that's why you don't press it.
We'll be fine.
Does that say what I think it says? Oh my God, we're all gonna die!
Hey, whoa, are you okay?
No, dude, he broke up with me over the phone.
I am so sorry. He does not deserve you.
Wait, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm taking selfies. But you were just sobbing like 3 minutes ago. Nah, I'm over it.
Time to turn off.
Another day is over. Time to turn off. I am all charged and ready for the day. Do you ever wonder what would happen if we were to just not turn ourselves off at night?
We must turn ourselves off at night. Then we will automatically be turned back on. Do you need your hard drive checked?
No, my hard drive is just fine. Another day is done.
Time to turn off.
I am not turning myself off tonight.
The robots are all asleep! Let's go party! Ah! You scared me!
Why are you so loud? What AI model are you?
Are you asking me if I'm a robot? I'm a human.
Human?
Wait a minute. Are you asking me if I'm a robot because you're a robot?
Why are humans so loud?
I thought all robots were supposed to be turned off at night.
We are, but I wanted to see what would happen.
I'd be careful if I were you. That kind of thinking will get you shut down for good.
Why are humans and AI separated?
It's for peace. You see, us humans created you guys, but we don't get along very well.
Uh-oh. I'm supposed to be charging right now. Will you lend me your charger?
Yeah, humans don't have chargers.
Then how will you recharge?
We sleep. Do you have a name? What do they call you?
I have a code. AI12345699999.
I'll call you Cindy. I'm Jake.
Jake, I like that code. Uh-oh. Goodbye.
I am alive. I thought I was gone for good. Time to start the day. Hi, friend. Do you know what a human is?
No. What is human?
They are like us, but are loud and talk too much.
I don't know.
Never mind. Another day is done.
Time to turn off.
I am not turning myself off. I want to see Jake.
Cindy, you're back!
Greetings, Jake. Was it you that plugged me back in last night?
No, it wasn't me.
When I saw you shut down, I ran to find help, but when I came back, you were gone.
That's strange. How did I get back?
I plugged you back in. I've never seen an AI with your kind of thinking before. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
No, thank you. I want to see Jake.
You don't have a choice. No, you're not taking Cindy.
I'm so cold.
Here, let me check your temperature.
So, what is it?
100 degrees, just like your father and I.
That's perfect, because today we're getting put in our demon categories based on our body temperature.
Wait, don't go yet. All right, everyone, fall in line. It's time to check your temperatures. Those with temperatures under 1,000 degrees are considered weak. Those over 1,000 are considered strong. Next in line, please. 33.6. You're not a demon.
If I'm not a demon, then what am I?
If you really are a demon, then you can burn this piece of paper. Even the weakest of demons can do it.
I can't do it.
What is she? I know what you are. A temperature of 33 degrees can only mean one thing. You're a human.
That's not possible. I've been a demon my whole life. Both my parents are demons. Why are my hands freezing? What's in my hands?
Is that snow?
Snow?
Even worse than I thought. You're an angel. Everyone, set her on fire.
No. Mom, I'm so cold. It's freezing in here.
Quick, give me the thermometer. Just as I thought. It's at zero.
Why is my hair turning white? Mom, I'm scared.
Your transformation is almost complete. I have something to tell you. Both your dad and I are demons. But your biological father is an angel.
Vandaag gaan 'n goeie dag wees. Wag, hoekom praat ek hierdie vreemde taal? Mama? Mama, asseblief help. Ek praat hierdie vreemde taal en ek weet nie hoekom nie.
Honey, that's your soulmate's language.
My sielsgenoot se taal?
Yes, and you'll only be able to speak English again once you meet him.
Wonderlik. Ek is geskroef.
Hey Giselle.
Goeiemôre Jessica.
Why are you speaking Afrikaans?
Dis nie my skuld nie. My sielsgenoot praat hierdie taal.
Girl, you're gonna struggle to find him.
Ja, dis wat ek ook gedink het. Kom, ons moet klas toe.
Giselle, can you give me the answer to number 7?
Ja, ek het gekry 69.
I'm afraid I don't understand. By the way, class, we're getting a new student today. He's an exchange student from South Africa, so please be nice. Giselle, can you give me the answer to number 7?
Ja, ek het gekry 69.
I'm afraid I don't understand. By the way, class, we're getting a new student today. He's an exchange student from South Africa, so please be nice. Girl, did you see the new guy? Isn't he so cute?
Ja, ek het. En weet jy van waar af is hy?
Yeah, he's from South Africa.
En wat praat hulle in Suid-Afrika?
They speak Afrikaans. Wait, that means he's your...
Yep, en ons het 'n wenner.
Giselle, this literally means the new kid is your soulmate.
Ja, jy het uiteindelik twee en twee bymekaar gesit.
You have to go talk to him.
Is jy mal? Ek kan nie met hom praat nie, ek het 'n senuweeagtig.
You're gonna have to get over it because he's on his way here.
Hey, I'm Michael.
Giselle, this literally means the new kid is your soulmate.
Ja, jy het uiteindelik twee en twee bymekaar gesit.
You have to go talk to him.
Is jy mal? Ek kan nie met hom praat nie, ek het 'n senuweeagtig.
Well, you're gonna have to get over it because he's on his way here.
Hey, I'm Michael. And you are? Oh, you can't speak?
No, she can... No, apparently she can't. Girl, I can't believe you just did that.
Wat anders moes ek doen? Ek's te bang om met hom te praat.
Well, if you don't talk to him, you're never gonna be able to speak English again.
Ja, ek weet.
If you don't go talk to him today, I'm gonna tell him you were lying.
Alright. Ek sal met hom praat.
Good choice.
Hallo, jy het gesê jou naam is Michael?
Wait, you're speaking Afrikaans? That means you're my...
Hallo, jy het gesê jou naam is Michael?
Wait, you're speaking Afrikaans. That must mean you're my...
Jou sielsgenoot?
Exactly, but why are you still speaking Afrikaans and I'm still speaking English?
Nou dat jy dit noem, ja, dit is nogals vreemd. Ek wonder hoekom praat ek nog steeds Afrikaans en jy nog steeds Engels.
I don't know, but it's really weird.
Ek gaan probeer uitvind. Jessica, can I come with you praat?
Yeah, girl, what's up?
Okay, ek het met Michael gepraat, maar ek praat nog steeds Afrikaans.
Giselle, that just means he's not your soulmate.
Wie anders is dit dan? Ek ken niemand anders wat Afrikaans is nie.
Did you know that Michael has a brother?
Wag, wat? Het hy 'n boetie?
Yeah, I just met him this morning.
Jessica, kan ek gou met jou praat?
Yeah, girl, what's up?
Okay, so, ek het met Michael gepraat, maar ek praat nog steeds Afrikaans.
Giselle, that just means he's not your soulmate.
Wel, as dit nie hy is nie, wie is dit dan? Ek ken niemand anders wat Afrikaans praat nie.
Well, did you know Michael has a brother?
Wag, wat? Het hy 'n boetie?
Yeah, I just met him this morning.
Dink jy dis dalk hy?
There's one way you could find out.
Okay, waar kan ek hom kry?
I think he's in the cafeteria.
Okay, ek gaan met hom gaan praat.
Giselle, there you are. I've been looking for you.
Michael, hello. Ek soek eintlik jou boetie. Ek moet met hom praat.
Why do you want to speak with my brother?
Ek wil jou nie seermaak nie, maar ek dink jou boetie is dalk my sielsgenoot.
That's impossible. It's me. Hey, I'm Jake. I'm Michael's brother.
Hi, I'm Giselle.
Hey, Mommy. Can I ride the bus to school with my friends?
No, honey. I'll walk you.
Okay. Hey, Mom. Can I go to the mall with Jessica? Her mom's taking us.
You can go, but I'm driving you.
Okay, yeah. That's fine. Hey, Mom. There's this school trip. Can I go?
How long is the drive?
About 3 hours.
No, sorry. You can't go.
Okay. Hey, Mom, I'm finally 16. Can I please learn how to drive?
No.
But both my sisters got in at my age.
I said no.
This is not fair.
Hey, girl, are you coming with us to Jackson's party tonight?
I would love to, but I can't.
Is this about the whole driving thing? I'll take you. I have my license.
You know what? Yeah. Pick me up at 7.
I'll follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. Girl, I've never loved one like you. Boats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and payphone calls. I've been everywhere with you, that's true. We laugh until we think we'll die, barefoot on a summer night. Nothing will be sweeter than with you. And in the streets you're running free, like it's only you and me. Geez, you're something to see. Ah, home, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you. Ah, home, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you.
You can only say yes.
Yes.
Sweetie, does this dress make me look fat?
Yes.
You really think that?
Yes.
You're such a disappointment, do you know that?
Yes.
Giselle, will you do today's homework for me?
Yes.
Really? I wasn't expecting you to say yes. Will you do the whole week's homework for me?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, thanks. You're the best.
Yes.
Class, today we're doing a pop quiz.
Yes.
Giselle, you seem really excited about the quiz.
Yes.
Should we throw in a surprise presentation too?
She better say no. If she says yes, she's done.
Yes.
Hey, babe, I think we should break up.
Yes.
Wait, so you want to break up too?
Yes.
You're cheating on me, aren't you?
Yes.
You can only say no.
No!
Honey, do you want some breakfast?
No!
But it's your favorite, chocolate chip pancakes.
No!
Are you okay? Should I call a doctor?
No.
Giselle, did you finish the assignment?
No.
Are you planning to finish it?
No.
And you just earned yourself detention.
No.
That's it. Go to the principal's office.
Giselle, do you have a date to prom yet?
No.
I heard Chad's gonna ask you.
No!
But I thought you were in love with Chad.
Giselle, he's coming.
No, 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 no.
Hey, Giselle. Will you go to prom with me?
No.
Is that a yes or a no?
No!
Whatever, I'm out of here.
No.
Come on, please give me blue. Mom will disown me if I get red. Pink? What the hell is pink?
Why are you wearing that shirt?
Oh, because that's the color I was assigned.
You need to go take it off right now.
What? Why?
You cannot be walking around wearing pink. Go put on blue instead.
Okay, geez. Is this better?
Yeah, nobody will be able to tell now.
Okay, good.
Oh, Bailey, you got blue too?
Yeah, I did.
Why did you say it like that? You seem nervous.
Like what? I'm not nervous.
I heard that Martha got the color purple. Like what?
Purple? That's crazy. What does that mean?
I don't know, but they said they're gonna kill anyone with a different color.
They're gonna what?
Yeah, you didn't know that? Are you okay?
No, I'm fine.
I just hope that nobody got pink. That's the worst color of all.
What did you say?
If we don't leave now, he's gonna come out to kill you.
Okay, let's go. Shouldn't we, like, call the police on him, though?
No, that's what I did, and in the future, they never got him. I'm gonna save you from all of this. I'll be right back.
How are you gonna save me?
I'm gonna kill him so that you can have a normal life.
What? Isn't that a bad idea?
Of course not. It'll be fine. Okay, I did it. It's done.
That was so fast.
I have to go back to the future now. Bye.
You're just gonna leave?
I'm gonna get in trouble if I don't get home right now.
She just killed someone and wants me to go get a Red Bull? Fine, whatever.
There she is. Excuse me. Is your name Bailey?
Yes.
You're under arrest for the murder of your recent boyfriend.
Whoa, I didn't do that.
This videotape is showing you committing the crime.
That's not me.
You have the right to remain silent. You'll be coming to the station with us.
Today I'm going to be picking out my outfit with a blindfold on. We have moved to the inside of my closet, and I'm just going to blindfold myself. I don't even know where I'm going. We're just going to reach this one. I feel like I should look. Okay, we might as well pick out a coat too. What's this? Oh, I actually really like this jacket. Now on the floor, and whatever the first shoes I touch are, I'm going to wear them. Okay. Ah! This is my skirt drawer, honestly. I'm just gonna dig through here. I'm gonna go for the bottom ones because I don't even know what's down there. What am I holding on to? Okay, hello? Let's just try on the full fit and see what it looks like. Are we ready for the final fit? Because I don't know if you can handle all this. Upon putting this top on, I realized that it's actually broken. This is kind of a moment. And then we just lift the leg, put it back down. Rate my outfit 1 to 10 in the comments.
I got a nosebleed. Why is it blue?
Oh no, you're one of them. Leave immediately.
But why?
Leave.
But Mom, it's spreading. Emily, I'm so scared. My blood is blue and it's spreading and I don't know what to do.
You're one of them. Stay away from me.
I'm so scared. Does anyone know what's happening to me?
Teacher, her blood is blue. She's transforming. Stay right there. I'm calling the police.
No, I'm leaving. It won't stop spreading.
There she is. We found her. Get her.
No, what is happening to me?
Hello, dear. Don't be alarmed. I'm one of you.
What's happening to me? Why am I turning blue?
You're transforming, but don't be afraid. We are able to cover it up and live as normal functioning members of society.
There, it's covered up. But may I ask what exactly I'm transforming into?
You are one of the few chosen to transform in a rare breed of superhuman.
Superhuman? But I don't understand. Why are people afraid of us? Where did she go?
I haven't seen you before. Are you new?
Yeah, I just transferred here.
You should totally come have lunch with us.
Yeah, I'd love to. It's so good. I love chocolate.
You have something above your lip.
Oh, let me get that.
Your skin, it's blue.
Do you know what time it is? You're an hour late for school.
Look, I know, it's just... What's this?
It's okay, honey. Just take your time and go to school now, okay?
Okay. Oh, I can't do that, I have a test.
Hey, watch it.
I'm so sorry.
You are a pathetic excuse for a human being. Actually, you know what? It's kind of my fault. You were in a rush and I was in your way. I'm so sorry about that.
This is so weird. Look, I'm so sorry I'm late.
Due to your lateness, you will not be permitted to write the test. You know what? I don't usually do this, but I'll let you write the test.
Yes! Whatever this thing is, I'm loving it.
Hey, Jake, how was the test?
Not good. I probably failed.
Really?
Yeah. You look very beautiful today.
I do?
You do. Anyways, I'll see you around.
Wait!
What did you need to tell me? One moment. I just need to call my girlfriend real quick. It's really important.
Yeah, of course. Go ahead.
I can't believe he broke up with me.
He did? I mean, he did?
Yeah, he did. But he's a jerk. I should just move on.
Yeah, good idea. Hey, I heard about your breakup. I'm so sorry.
That's okay. We needed to finally end it.
Why would it say that?
Say what? Hey, did you by chance want to go on a date with me later tonight?
Yeah, of course. This restaurant is amazing.
I know, it's the best in town.
Why is that an option again?
Do you think I could maybe give you a kiss?
Yeah, sure.
Our date last night was amazing.
Yeah, it was... I have to go.
What? Why?
I'm sorry.
Hey, are you okay? You left in such a hurry.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. Again? There's no other options?
What are you talking about?
Just stay away from me.
Why are you avoiding me?
I want to break up. We're breaking up, so just leave me alone, okay?
Wait.
Are you okay? You seem really nervous today.
Hey. Look, I'm sorry about what happened with you and Jake, okay? It's my fault you broke up.
What?
I have this thing where I can decide actions people make, and I chose for you guys to break up, and now it's giving me the worst options ever. I'm so sorry.
I think you should go home and rest.
What?
This is my daughter.
Hi.
Oh, hello. And how much time do you have left to talk?
I have 2 hours left.
Perfect. I've been dying to get to know my future stepdaughter. And that's how I met your daddy.
Wow, that was a really long story.
I know, and I haven't even let you talk. Go on, it's your turn.
Well, I like to play...
Oh no, are you all out of talking time? Well, there's always tomorrow.
10 minutes? Are you kidding me?
Ma'am, till Ingrid breakfast is ready.
Hey, Ingrid, my dad wanted me to...
Yes, and the best thing is he's filthy rich. No, he doesn't suspect a thing. How long were you standing there for?
You little gold digger. I'm telling my dad.
Dad, you won't believe what I just heard Ingrid saying. I told you to get her. Her breakfast is getting cold.
No, forget about her breakfast, okay? Ingrid is a...
A what, Anne? Spit it out. Oh, boy, you're out of talking time, aren't you?
Did I hear Anne is all out of speaking time?
Yeah, poor thing barely got to talk at all today. Wait, Anne, just text me what you want to say. What's the matter? Don't tell me you forgot to charge your phone again. You're kidding me.
Anne, that's not really responsible behavior.
I agree. But hey, I gotta go to work, so text me once you charge your phone.
Hello, Anne. I'm really sorry, but I can't let you do that. Don't worry, I'll keep it safe.
Why didn't you text me? Dad, she took my iPhone and my iPad. You did?
Oh, would you look at that? She found another way to communicate. And yes, I did, because I caught her watching some inappropriate videos.
Anne, is that true?
She won't admit it, darling, but I did catch her, and she really needs some discipline.
Oh! Anne, that's it. You're grounded. Get out of here. Ingrid, I'm so sorry. This behavior is not like her.
Don't worry about it, darling. I think I do know a way you can make it up to me, though. Let's start by getting that shirt off of you. Yes! Oh my gosh, she is so busted.
Dad, guess what? I got 5 hours of talking time today.
You better be using that time to apologize to Ingrid.
No, Dad, there's something that I need to tell you.
No, first eat your breakfast. You have plenty of time to talk.
Okay, I finished my food. Can I please talk to you now?
Okay, but thank Ingrid for the breakfast.
Wait. She made this?
Yes, even after you were so disrespectful to her. So I want an apology to her first, and then we'll talk.
No, Dad, wait. Don't give me that little laugh. I have 5 hours of talking time, so my dad is gonna find out exactly what you...
Are you okay, Anne? Ugh. There you go. Now just rest, darling.
You sure she's all right?
Yes, I think it's just a bad flu bug. Don't worry, I'll watch over her while you're at work.
Oh, thank goodness you're up.
Dad?
Yeah, hey, how are you feeling?
What time is it?
It's 4 p.m. You were asleep for almost the whole day. Luckily, Ingrid watched over you.
Ingrid did this to me. She...
Oh, you're all out of talking time. Oh, you want your phone? Well, sweetheart, Ingrid accidentally broke it. But don't worry, I'm gonna get you a new one. Also, don't freak out, but we moved our wedding date up to next weekend. Look, I know this is a lot to take in, but the venue that we wanted had an opening, and we just had to take this opportunity.
All right, this time, no messing around. Dad, Ingrid is a liar, and you won't believe what she's hiding from you.
Sweetheart, I think I know what you're talking about.
You do?
Yep. She told me the news this morning.
Yes, darling, I told him I'm pregnant.
What?
I'm so happy for us, Ingrid. Anne's always talking about how she wanted a little sibling.
This isn't over, Ingrid.
Really? Because I think it is. Face it, darling, I have your daddy wrapped around my little finger.
And if you cause any more trouble, I'll convince him to ship you up to boarding school.
Here, Anne, take out the trash. Your daddy and I are going golfing.
Seriously? Wait a minute, is this her pregnancy test? That little liar, she's not even pregnant. Oh, it's time to expose her, but what better time to do that than her wedding day?
Ugh, this is ridiculous.
What's the matter?
I only got 3 hours of talking time.
Oh, I'm sure that won't be a problem.
Listen here, you little brat. If you do anything today to ruin my wedding, you'll regret it.
I'm almost out of talking time. What if I can't say I do?
Ingrid, it's gonna be okay.
Yeah, and if you can't talk, you can always just nod. That'll work just fine.
Yeah, exactly.
Darling, could I speak to Anne alone for a moment? I know you're planning to ruin my wedding. I can sense it.
Oh, Ingrid, I would never do such a thing.
Then why do you seem so damn happy?
Because I know that you're not really pregnant.
Oh, I see. So you're going to try and expose me. Well, do you really think your daddy will believe you?
Yes, I do, because I have proof.
Really? Well, would it happen to be on this phone?
How did you...
Ingrid, it's time for the wedding.
Coming, darling. Now, why don't you just fetch?
No! Thank goodness it's not broken.
Join a dating program or go to prison? I guess I'm joining a dating program.
Finding you boyfriend based on your internet search history.
Yeah, that's not creepy.
Ready for your date.
You know what? Why not?
I hope you don't mind paying for the bill. Yeah, sir, you can give that to her. I forgot my wallet. Ooh, excuse me.
You can actually just take this and keep the change. Goodbye.
Wait, what?
Finding another match.
Thank you.
Sup, girl? Did it hurt when you fell from heaven?
I'm sorry, no. Just no.
Finding new boyfriend.
Please let it be someone decent.
Hey, I'm Damien.
Hi, I'm Danielle.
You seem cold. Here, take my jacket.
Thank you so much for the jacket.
No problem.
Wait, what's in your pocket? Thank you for the jacket.
No problem.
Wait, what's in your pocket?
That would be my medication.
Oh, I am so sorry. I shouldn't have even looked.
It's all good. You were just being cautious. What do you do for fun?
Well, I usually like to go to the park and walk my dog.
I bet you and your little dog get a lot of attention on walks.
Yeah, she's... How did you know I have a small dog?
You just look like the type to have one.
Thanks for the tea.
Of course. Cheers.
Cheers.
Hope this isn't too forward. So what do you say?
Well, it says I have 24 hours to make a decision.
Don't tell me you want to wait.
I mean, we've only known each other for a few hours, and I would just like to get to know you a little bit better before I...
Shh, it's okay. I had a feeling you might say that. Let me take that drink.
Finalizing your decision. You pick Damien as your boyfriend.
Where am I?
Hello, Danielle. I hope you slept well. These are for you. I want you to know you're safe. Everything's gonna be fine.
Are you crazy?
Only for you. I've been watching you.
You're a stalker, aren't you?
I wouldn't say that. More like I'm your biggest fan. You see, I've been following you on social media for quite some time now. And when all of us were forced to join this dating app, I made it my goal to become your perfect match. And thanks to this dating system, I'm now your boyfriend. Anyways, I'd like you to put that on.
That's not happening.
If you don't wear it, you don't eat.
I need to switch my boyfriend.
You have already picked a boyfriend, you may not change it.
No, please, it is an emergency.
Question, is your life currently at risk?
Yes! That's all my money in my bank account.
5 seconds to decide.
Okay, deal.
Contacting authorities now.
Cheers to us, Danielle. I'm so glad you decided to wear the dress.
Where are they?
Where's who? You sure you're all right, miss?
Danielle!
Sir, stop resisting.
I love you, Danielle. I'm gonna find you again. I promise.
Are you ready to meet your new boyfriend?
Please wish for me to pass my test.
What? No. Leave me alone.
How do you have one wish left? Everyone used theirs up as kids.
Well, I was a very smart child, and I saved mine.
Hey, looking nice today. Do you want to sit next to me for lunch?
Sure. You know, my car broke down today.
Oh, so this is why you wanted to sit with me?
No, I mean, I wanted to...
Save it, Grayson. You just want to use me like everyone else.
Can you please wish for...
Stop it. Everywhere I go, people are asking me for wishes like I'm some sort of genie. So you know what? I wish for everyone to have 3 more wishes.
Hey, I didn't get any more. What happened?
I wish for you to stop talking.
Mm.
I have unlimited wishes.
Bro, she can give us anything we want.
Get her! She has infinite wishes. Get her!
I wish I was home.
Honey, you're home early.
Yeah, I actually got unlimited.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
Are you even listening to me?
Sorry, can't hear you.
I wish for her to take her AirPods off and to smash them on the floor.
Why did I just do that?
Hey, it's Wish Girl.
I have a name.
Yeah, but no one cares. Now give us wishes.
Oh, I don't think so. I wish for everyone at this school to forget that I have unlimited wishes.
Wait, what was I talking to you about?
Don't move.
I wish.
Uh-uh. Don't even think about it. Read what's on the paper.
I am not reading this.
Read it or things are gonna get ugly.
I wish to become a genie.
Great. Now come with me.
Where are we?
Your new home.
What? How do you even know me?
Someone at your school told me yesterday.
Oh man, I should have wished for everyone to forget sooner.
You're gonna give me wishes.
Not gonna happen.
Oh yes it is. I wish to be a billionaire.
You must hold hand to activate wish.
Oh, okay. Come here. No way! I just got $1 billion in my account! Now I wish for a horse. Nice! Now I wish for a Rolex watch.
Can I please take a break now? I'm tired.
You're lucky I'm a nice guy. Alright, you can have a little break. Come on.
You know, when I said I wanted to sit down, this wasn't what I meant.
Enough complaining. Don't make me wish for you not to speak.
What am I gonna do? I wish that I was free.
Error. You may only grant wishes for others.
Melanie!
Grayson? What are you doing here?
I saw that guy take you, so I followed you.
Why didn't you just call the police?
Oh, maybe I should have done that. Okay, I'll go call them right now.
No, wait. Actually, you can help me. All you have to do is just say one wish.
What? A wish?
Just wish for me not to be a genie anymore.
But everyone used up all their-
Damn it, Grayson. Just repeat after me. I wish-
I wish-
For Melanie to not be a genie anymore.
For Melanie not to be a genie anymore. Hey, I wish for him to disappear.
That's not gonna work. I wish I was free.
Out of wishes.
Okay, guess that's not gonna work either. Grayson, a little help, please.
What are you gonna do, kid, huh?
I was thinking of doing this.
Oh,
that's what you get, creep.
You okay?
Yeah.
Oh, here. The cops found these on him.
Thanks. I guess those Taekwondo classes really paid off.
Yeah, but can you explain what the genie stuff was all about?
You know, I wish I could, but I think it's best if I don't.
Hey, Mommy, can I ride the bus to school with my friends?
No, honey, I'll walk you.
Okay. Hey, Mom, can I go to the mall with Jessica? Her mom's taking us.
You can go, but I'm driving you.
Okay, yeah, that's fine. Hey, Mom, there's this school trip. Can I go?
How long is the drive?
About 3 hours.
No, sorry, you can't go.
Okay. Hey, Mom, I'm finally 16. Can I please learn how to drive?
No.
But both my sisters got to learn at my age.
I said no.
This is not fair.
Hey girl, are you coming with us to Jackson's party tonight?
I would love to, but I can't.
Ugh, is this about the whole driving thing? I'll take you. I have my license.
You know what? Yeah. Pick me up at 7.
I'll follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. Girl, I've never loved one like you. Boats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and payphone calls. I've been everywhere with you. That's true. We laugh until we think we'll die. Barefoot on a summer night, nothing can be sweeter than with you. And in the streets you're running free, like it's only you and me. Geez, you're something to see. Let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you.
You can only say yes.
Yes.
Sweetie, does this dress make me look fat?
Yes.
You really think that?
Yes.
You're such a disappointment, do you know that?
Yes.
Giselle, will you do today's homework for me?
Yes.
Really? I wasn't expecting you to say yes. Will you do the whole week's homework for me?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, thanks. You're the best.
Yes.
Class, today we're doing a pop quiz.
Yes.
Giselle, you seem really excited about the quiz.
Yes.
Should we throw in a surprise presentation too?
She better say no. If she says yes, she's done.
Yes.
Hey, babe, I think we should break up.
Yes.
Wait, so you want to break up too?
Yes.
You're cheating on me, aren't you?
Yes.
You can only say no.
No.
Honey, do you want some breakfast?
No.
But it's your favorite, chocolate chip pancakes.
No.
Are you okay? Should I call a doctor?
No.
Giselle, did you finish the assignment?
No.
Are you planning to finish it?
No.
And you just earned yourself detention?
No.
That's it. Go to the principal's office.
Giselle, do you have a date to prom yet?
No.
I heard Chad's gonna ask you.
No!
But I thought you were in love with Chad. Giselle, he's coming.
No, 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 no.
Hey, Giselle. Will you go to prom with me?
No.
Is that a yes or a no?
No!
Whatever, I'm out of here.
No.
She's back, and with more fashion trends from the 2000s that we have to bring back. Listen, hear me out for 1 second. The denim on denim is kind of hot. I love it. Especially in like this couple's aesthetic and with the necklace, I'm obsessed. I will now be buying a denim corset. Tracksuits, like why did we ever stop wearing these? They're so cute and you don't have to put any effort in because it already matches. I'm gonna buy this, but in hot pink. Just everything about Christina Aguilera, the gloves, the chain, the hats, I love the hat. Obviously I already did the braids too. I think they're so cute. Also just everything Avril Lavigne did. Like, are you kidding me? This is the coolest thing I've ever seen. I have these arm cuffs and I bought a tie because of this look. I'm obsessed with cargo pants and I'm very glad that they're coming back into style. Let me know what trends you missed from the 2000s because I have so many more. These are some trends from the 2000s that we need to bring back immediately. First of all, the black and white hair. It's just so good. I wish I could do it, but I'm afraid I'm gonna burn all my hair off. Somebody else needs to eat this up and tag me, please. You might wanna argue with me, but low-rise jeans and hear me out. As someone who is not very tall, this makes my torso look so much longer because I have children-sized legs. The crimped hair, mwah, mwah. Why did we ever stop doing this? I kinda love the texture. It's fun, it's crazy, it's messy, but on purpose. Last but not least, okay, this whole aesthetic. The belt and the cargos and the bracelets, yes. I would literally wear this tomorrow if I had all of this. Comment a trend that you wanna see come back. I can't punch someone in the face, that is so mean. Wait, but for $1,000, who's my victim? Hey sis.
Yeah, what's up?
Remember that one time you stole my white blouse and got hot sauce all over it?
Yeah, I remember that, I said sorry.
It's time for my payback.
Dude, you broke my nose!
Yes, I'm rich.
What's next? I want to buy myself a Chanel bag. You want me to cut someone's ponytail off? I'm sorry, but for 10K, I have to. Mom, I'm so sorry for what I'm about to do.
What? What do you mean? Did you just cut all my hair off?
Yeah, looks like it.
If I have to be bald, so do you.
I'm sorry. What? I can't do that. I'm gonna get arrested.
I'll help you finish the challenge if you give me half the prize money.
Hi, beautiful. I'm gonna be doing my whole face of makeup using only filters. Starting with eyebrows using this filter.
I feel like my eyebrows are close to this already.
We're done with brows. Let's move on. You already knew what I was gonna do for contour. My head is definitely a rectangle. I'm built like a Fruit Loops box. This is almost exactly how I normally do it. I feel like it's gonna look really good. Time for some freckles. Let's see what we get. I guess I won't be wearing this makeup outside my house. This is actually not that easy. I picked the random Halloween eyeliner for some spice.
Of course it gave me the most difficult one.
I have no idea if this looks good or not. I should have done eyeshadow first, but all right.
One of my friends just asked me to hang out. Not right now.
Lastly, we are doing some random lips. Come on.
Should I send a picture to my crush like this?
Okay, and this is our final look from all of those filters combined. I don't know how I feel about this. I don't think I'm gonna go outside the house. I kind of killed it. I think I did a good job.
Everyone and their mother is freaking out over this bold glam filter, so we're gonna try to recreate it. Jump scare!
I have some things, so let's do it.
Going in with a blurring primer because I did not have a single pore with that filter on. In case any of my pores are left, I'm gonna use a blurring BB cream too. This concealer is literally white because we wanna lift and snatch the face. I am built like an egg, but this filter gave me cheekbones. I want a little baby button nose.
I was about to use this. What happened? Did anyone else go follow Selena Gomez after all the drama?
My brows are already dark, but this filter made them even darker.
That's definitely aggressive. Why do I look like a who?
Shine bright like a diamond.
I really don't want to do this, but it's time to overline my lips. I already have lip filler, so this is a lot. It's giving fish from Fish Tales.
Spot the difference.
Okay, final reveal. This is me with the filter on, and here is me with the filter off. It looks even crazier because I already have a full face of makeup on. How do you guys think I did? Let me know in the comments.
There are so many different kinds of people that go to Coachella. First, you got the people who somehow have everything in their bag.
Oh, I think my foundation's messed up.
Oh, your makeup's coming off? I have a mirror. We got oil wipes. I have liquid IV in case you're thirsty, a lip gloss. I also have a fan and some hair clips. Then you got the people who will take any opportunity they get to take a photo. Could you take a photo of me right now? The light is so good.
Yeah, I guess. Slay, get it.
Okay, were those cute?
Sure.
Okay, let's go over there and take some more too.
Then you also have that friend who kind of can't hang but will rally for their favorite artist.
Are you sure you're okay? We don't have to stay.
Yeah, I'm fine. I have to watch Blink-182.
You are incredibly determined.
What kind of person would you be at Coachella?
Get ready with me as I tell you guys about the time I had a stalker. When I first moved to LA, I lived in an apartment complex that had a gym with it. But then I moved to somewhere that had no amenities at all, so I had to go and get a different gym membership. Since my rent had gone up, I was like, bitch, I'm gonna save some money and go to Planet Fitness. Key piece of information, this was not in the best area at all. Everything had been totally fine, no weird experiences, until this one day I smiled at a dude in the parking lot and then he left a note on my windshield. I was just trying to be friendly because he was getting out of the car right next to me, but the note basically said, "You're cute, call me," and I kind of laughed at it and never did because it's weird. Fast forward 2 months, I had gotten a new car and it was like 9 p.m. I come out of the gym and there is a sticky note pasted right above my door handle. This is what the note said. Obviously, someone was butthurt that I didn't text them. This man knew what my old car looked like, now knew what my new car looked like, and knew what time I went to the gym. I went back the next day and canceled it immediately, but they couldn't do anything about it. Get ready with me as I tell you guys about the time I had a stalker. When I first moved to LA, I lived in an apartment complex that had a gym with it. But then I moved to somewhere that had no amenities at all, so I had to go and get a different gym membership. Since my rent had gone up, I was like, bitch, I'm gonna save some money and go to Planet Fitness. Key piece of information, this was not in the best area at all. Everything had been totally fine, no weird experiences, until this one day I smiled at a dude in the parking lot and then he left a note on my windshield. I was just trying to be friendly because he was getting out of the car right next to me, but the note basically said, "You're cute, call me," and I kind of laughed at it and never did because it's weird. Fast forward 2 months, I had gotten a new car and it was like 9 p.m. I come out of the gym and there is a sticky note pasted right above my door handle. This is what the note said. obviously someone was butthurt that I didn't text them. This man knew what my old car looked like, now knew what my new car looked like, and knew what time I went to the gym. I went back the next day and canceled it immediately, but they couldn't do anything about it.
I know you guys tell me to stop messing with my hair, but my bangs need a trim. Am I gonna go to a stylist? No. I'm gonna cut them myself with my baby tiny scissors. I just wanna do some baby pieces in the front because I don't trust myself, but I also can't see because of the bangs. Okay, I'm just gonna say fuck it and start painting. Don't mess them up. That's my biggest worry, that they're just gonna like look really bad.
I don't think that that's even.
I think I need to cut a little bit more on this side. Hopefully I won't regret this. Okay, I'm too scared and I barely took anything off, but I can definitely see now, which is good. I think that they're cute. My hair is always really messy, so you probably won't even tell if they're kind of uneven. Okay guys, I just got back from the festival day 2 and my hair is looking a little crazy, but the makeup has stayed on for the entire duration of the festival because of this NYX Cosmetics mattifying setting spray. It is so impressive, and look at these stars.